Hey boys, hey girls. Since my last history, old Baton Rouge and areas went over so well, I'm making another one. It's my second history photo slideshow of old Baton Rouge, plus a couple other areas. You know, I've been living in Louisiana all my life. I'm 60 years old. And born in Donaldsonville, and been living in Baton Rouge since I was three. And boy, that's a huge cypress tree. You don't see them no more. Look at the big old planks they cut out of it. Probably on an old steam-powered mill. Anyway, some of these are self-explanatory. You can read the captions on them. And you know, here in Louisiana, us Cajuns, Creoles, we love to eat and eat to live. I guess that's our motto. And cooking runs in my family. My name is Jeff Fulce. And yes, I'm related to the Chef John, the cousin. And I've got a cooking channel on YouTube and share it with the world. And it's just a lot of fun. Cooking's a hobby for me. I enjoy it. Plus my family all gets to enjoy my cooking. And I know most of y'all here in Louisiana or Baton Rouge area, y'all know how to cook too. But on the internet, Cajun cooking is a hot item worldwide. And shit, my channel has got like over 30,000 subscribers worldwide. And my videos have been viewed over 10 million times. It's just a lot of fun. And it's easier to share recipes, showing them done on video and captioning over with quantities as far as that goes. Because I type real slow, and I guess I talk slow too, but that's the way we talk down the bayou here, you know, up the bayou, wherever you at. And these are just some old photos that you can find everywhere. Yeah, the good old days. Look at Ellie Mae. Where's Jethro? Yeah, that steam diner was there before Hoppers. Yeah, that was cool. Anyway, at towards the end of this, I've included some pictures from my YouTube channel, just stills that I take and put at the end of the videos. And it's Louisiana Cajun Recipes on YouTube, by the way, if you want to check them out. Just cook all kind of stuff. My whole family cooks. Yeah, cooking is, I've been in the family for many generations. And it's a lot of fun. Cool, huh? I remember going there so many times. And I found the secret passageway. I followed an employee one time. Yep, sure enough. It's the original Dearman's on Jefferson Highway. Old GN building. I remember this so well. We used to eat there, go to the Checker Fun Shop. Got a picture of that in another video. The other video, the first history video. I'm not sure if that was Baton Rouge, but I think that was Walgreens had a diner in it in Bon Marché. Yeah. Got a bunch of pictures there, like you. Oh, I want one of these, especially if it's got air conditioning. Got to have that down to buy you. Keep the mosquitoes off. The old beach coma, huh? Y'all remember him? That must be an Oak Grove. We just filmed there. Yeah, light. That's a lighthouse. The other one wasn't a lighthouse. Old got y'all's talking Santa Claus. Yeah. I'm a cinematographer, a videographer. And when you're in a dark room with those negatives, you can flip them. And unless there's writing on the picture, you don't know that the negative is reversed. If you're not familiar with the area, I've seen it happen and done it myself several times. Boy, that boy parked that plane fancy, huh? Old K&B. K&B beer, they had K&B whiskey and vodka. Look, all four locations of Hoppers listed on that little card or whatever it was. That's cool. Yeah, old computers. Mm-hmm. Who remembers this one? Yep, the old Tony's building. This is cool. Restaurants and stuff around Baton Rouge. The old Tony's building was located, what, on Scenic? No, Plank, where Chippewa hits. Funfair Park. Wild Mouse. They threw somebody off. They got hurt. anyway. Yep. Old Book Exchange. Head Shop. Isosceles Popsicle. Look at Ferdy. Some of the, one of the last performances at Independence Hall before it was torn down. I run sound. I also play drums. And my sound company rented out a system to for that event that they had. Where was Toops? What was... I'm trying to say it was on Hairline. I don't remember. Some of these may be out of... Like, that's New Orleans for sure. I just had them, so I stuck them in. Somewhere down the bayou. Old sail-powered moisture lug. Cool, huh? Yep. This is fried sons, fried sausages and luncheon meats from way back. Streetcar named Desire. Y'all remember that? We miss you, Zach and Max and Maria. There it is. Down the bayou. That's where we're from, huh? Yep. Good times down the bayou. Bad town times up the bayou. Miss Val's Marina, too. Flipper's Bluff. In the Chipola area. Who remembers green stamps and top value stamps? That kind of thing. Here's some food porn for my channel. Sausage, waffle. Shrimp and grits and figs and stuff. Tacky Jack's Farmer's Omelette. Some of these are self-explanatory. Shrimp Creole. Look like crawfish stew. Shrimp and cream and wine, I'm sure. Gumbo. Fried crawfish tails. Popcorn crawfish. On a po' boy with some shrimps. Grains, cornbread, stuffed meatloaf. Is that a Dixie doorstop? Meat pie. Fresh snap bean. Stuffed French bread. Makes a killer mac. Homemade macaroni and cheeses. And just excellent, excellent. Some really good recipes for those. Self-explanatory. Triple stuffed baked potatoes. It ain't health food. No, boy. Take it out. Yeah, I do all kind of barbecue as well. The most popular thing on my channel, I think, is ball crawfish. And barbecue is right up there behind it. I got my first smoker in 1976. And I've got 1, 2, 3 smokers now, and 1, 2, 3 barbecue pits. Texas caviar. That's what that black IP thing up was. Yep, JB branded ribs and chicken. Ribs. Pork ribs. Beef. I like beef ribs best. Those are pork right there. Beef were pictured earlier. Curly Q's, homemade curly Q. Dough. Hot dough. That was egg on that burger. Look, cheese on top with egg too. Burger. Stuffed burger. It's called a Juicy Lucy. Poutine. Garlic potatoes, something. I should have put all the desserts at the end. I hope y'all not hungry watching this. You should have ate first. make my own homemade pizza, dough from scratch, sauce from scratch, everything from scratch. Smoke them on a grill or cook them on a grill or cook them inside in the oven on a pizza stone. Homemade spaghetti and meatball. Antipasto plate caprese salads is my meat sauce or spaghetti and meatball. Plated up with some cheese on top of it. Amaretto, ice cream, espresso in it, chocolate covered, everything. Yep, bread puddings, other things that I've made. Y'all have a great day and a better one tomorrow. Here's a few last minute thrown in ones that I shot, or found anyway. Okay, y'all take care. A boy, a girl, a bye.